happening now, man.
We are back home in Gwinnett, hometown, Wild Bills tonight. My phone has been going fucking crazy. I'm like getting 50 fucking text messages from everybody wanting them free tonight. Which can't blame them. A lot of people are my friends, you know, but we can't have anybody backstage because motherfuckers fucked up and broke the mirror and shit, so it puts me in kind of a weird situation. But either way, I'm glad to be here. I love hometown shows. I love motherfucking Gwinnett. So, you know, here we go. I'm gonna go get some sleep and then pack again because I gotta do Nashville and then I gotta catch a flight to KC Mo, shoot a video with Tech. So, keep it moving. So, this is what we're gonna do. Fuck this show money. This is how we're gonna get money right here. We're gonna go for number 14. Let me get 5 number 14s. Thank you, sir. Yeah, just consider it done. Watch. We look for these dollar signs there, damn it. Dollar signs are gone. 19, 24, 30. And nothing. I used to win on the lottery all the fucking time. Like, I've hit $500 like probably almost 10 times in my life. I used to work right next to a gas station. Ever since I got a record deal, I haven't won shit because I'm too lucky. Nope. Fuck! God fucking damn it. Just kidding. Lots of murder reading now. Word on the street, you been running your mouth. Yeah. Turn up on me, I'ma turn that bitch down. Tryna turn up on me. We're here, Wild Bills. Corbin King, the guitar extraordinaire, musician, just amazing musician is here. I'm glad he came out. His first show, he came out. Really good friend of mine. So now it's a fucking party. Corbin's in his game.
That's right.
That's right on.
Got some beers going on.
Everything's good up to this fucking point, but now Transcend's here. So everything that we've been doing that's been fun is over with now. We are here with the one and only Candice.
Yeah.
Every fucking beautiful voice you've ever heard on any of my music done by a female is her. And she's my secret weapon in music.
Yeah.
Don't try to holler at her. And what's fucked up is me and her like this is her first motherfucking show in
Look,
like 10 years.
I got a job and a child.
But I'm glad she's here.
Yes,
Candice,
I am.
Y'all fuck
matters.
With her. Actually, for real though, motherfuckers, reach out to her. It's easy to find. Hit me up. Be like, yo, how'd I get a hold of Candice? She's a great singer. Need some work.
Oh, holla. Thank you. Oh.
Got my family here. We should get my family. Get everybody by surprise. My twin sister, brother.
Oh, yeah.
Dad,
dude.
Mom. Hello. In-laws. That guy's a fucking asshole.
Damn, we gonna be like that, man?
Oh, ouch.
Ouch, man. I got old and bald, man. That's what happens, man.
Clientele proving this bitch, the original clientele. He got CNT, tatted like me. Me and Trey the only ones that got this shit. This is the original. We're here, man, chilling, man.
Aaron. What's the deal? We're gonna need to either open another ticket window, get another door open, because it's seriously, it's fucking everything up.
I feel it.
Okay.
I mean, this is as quick as they can go. Like, I can try.
Well,
get another window without no fans.
Like, I can't push past 9:45. This is fucked up.
I got you.
You know what I mean? And I hate to come down on you, but things wrapped around the building. We need to get to the bottom of it. We need to get these people in. Otherwise, I'm just gonna start letting them in the back door.
Bills. Wild Bills. Once again.
We're here
with Hollywood
J-Dot. I got a new nickname now.
He managed Justin Bieber.
I wish.
A lot of other people.
I read it all in there.
J-Dot's the man. It's good to see him. We up in here with motherfucking J-Dot.
Proud of this dude, man. Came a long way, man.
We had to push the line back because a lot of people are outside, like probably worse than I've ever seen it, all around the corner. I don't even think they put my fucking name on the marquee, but it's all good. A lot of homies are here tonight, you know, good people, so we'll have a good time. This is the most popular guy in Gwinnett County, actually. Everybody, whoever you've ever met around here, that you're like, hey, you know Foz? And I'm like, fuck yeah, I know Foz. It's goddamn Foz, man.
Word, what's up, what's up,
glad
what's
to
up?
See you.
We got a break.
buzzing, maybe so I need to go and take a pee. This should lock me up a throwaway to get and put me in the seat. Listen, they don't like the way I'm speaking, fuck a nigga, go to H-E-L-L for R-E-A-L. Don't claim me, man, it's gonna be kill. Fuck with me, them butters getting spent on the field. I'm going crazy, no refilling my pills. Ain't no use in anybody trying to tell me to chill or cool off, put the schools off. In my head and tight, they lose y'all. Better try to get the move on, get the U-Haul. They gon' ride a truck before I slice you up and put your body in the boondocks. I was done to one bus up a Sega Wuhan. My boys and men was a shit and was like a doo-wop. We was taking two fillers together, caught on the move-wops. What you man, nobody knew who you was. Men the boo-bus. Boys are never enough. We crushed anything we knew that we could toot up. A nostril, we pop pills, a doo-bums. Finding out the scarlet pepper shooters. Who wants trauma when I come and rumble with the champ? And I begin to weak shit. Cause when it comes to rap, I got a lot like it's a prince of candies. Little kids go scram, but tell them bow down. Kiss the hand when they get put in their place. At first, they wouldn't embrace me. Now they face with a minute and I got what it takes.
I do realize that a lot of y'all ain't from here, but I take motherfucking Gwinnett nationwide everywhere I go. Fucking, it's early, but happy birthday to my mama, man. She turned her birthday's on the 24th. Clientele crew!
Clientele crew! School Vassetti, Vassetti, ho. And this bitch. And my boy, Clientele. Tatted up, we, you know.
That's
it, it's my homeboy. That's what it is. We up in this bitch. We here with Jonathan Caleb, one of the dopest fucking tattoo artists there is, period. Gave me Misery Loves Company.
Slimfest, man.
Big Henry, it's my big dog, it's my big homie. He's a really good rapper. He's not as good as me, but he's really good. So
I'm still with him when he write.
Nah, he's a great friend of mine, man. It's great to be around him, man. We backstage at Wild Bill with Lecrae.
Indeed.
The album was called Anomaly, right?
Yes, it was.
Unfortunately, his album came out the same day as mine, and he fucking murdered me, man. Man. I mean, he murdered me. You ain't gotta say nothing. He fucking murdered me. I was hoping, you know, when you get a date for your album to come out, you're like, who's gonna come out on the same day? And then you see Lecrae, and you're like, God damn it, man. Lecrae coming out the same day. So then we went to New York to do some press. I'm walking around Times Square, and I see a big-ass Lecrae fucking display in Times Square, and he just murdered me, man. But regardless, this guy makes great music and with a positive message, and he's very talented, and I appreciate you even coming back here and holler at me.
All love and respect,
man. Thanks for murdering me on my album came out, man.
Hey, man, the dude is a monster. He's a beast, you know. Been knowing about him, man, you know what I mean? He's a problem, you know what I'm saying?
He's being nice. This motherfucker murdered me, man. He's a dope-ass artist, and I hope that my album never comes out.
Cheers!
Look, we're getting this on camera, so I gotta say something epic. Fuck your mama.
Fuck your mama!
Yo, man, he got some dope-ass rhymes. This is my new artist. Look how big he is, man. He's like 50 Cent, but he's white. And so he can't fight as good, but he can wrestle. That's 50 Cent, but you can wrestle. I can do both. Fuck. Well, he can do both, but he's my new artist. His name is Holland. His name is Holland because he's hauling bodies to the grave. And that's him. And he's a full-time asshole.
What's up, Ritz?
Yeah, what's up, Ritz? Your boy Irish Nut.
Man, I miss you, brother. Dog. He's on top now.
2015.
Fucking with that strange music shit.
Yeah. You're the real deal, homie. We love you, homie. Friends for life.
I'm that white.
Fuck a fan when you got us.
Nut shuffle, baby.
Get in that shuffle.
Nut shuffle. Get in. Oh, shit.
Why you act for life, dog?
That ain't the nut shuffle of the drum.
What?
This is my good homie, DJ Seek. We go way back, and I'm so happy to see him tonight. It was such a surprise, and I love this guy, man. You guys know who this guy is, DJ Seek.
Seek One.
Show is done. We're going to Nashville tomorrow, and then we're flying out. So, it's always good to do a hometown show because it just feels like such an accomplishment. From all the times we did Luby's to Belushi's to... all these little clubs around here that are shut down now, and there's no outlet for hip hop in Gwinnett anymore. And so it's really cool. I put in my time. Anytime I get to do here, it's great, man.